Hello, my little wolfies. Captain Tiger Lily here, and today we are back with more of LEGO Star Wars. Now, in the last one, we started Revenge of the Sith, which was all kinds of interesting stuff. So we're just going to jump back into this because I'm enjoying this game very much, and we are doing the whole Chancellor in Peril thing, which means this is probably the part where they're going to a certain Count Dooku. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 2, Chancellor in Peril. High above the planet Coruscant, a deadly battle rages between Separatist forces and the Army of the Republic. On the Separatist flagship, Count Dooku and General Grievous hold Chancellor Palpatine captive. Crashing their Jedi starfighters into the main hangar, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker are surrounded by hostile droid forces. Yeah, that's a problem. That's a big problem. Oh boy. No, we're playing as Anakin. Because now he's got the black rose and the false arm thing, the fake arm that he needed. Because, you know, it's a thing, okay? I never said I was genius. With words. I try to be, but, you know. It doesn't always agree with me. I wonder what that does. Oh, I don't have that. Okay, fine. Oh, it's Grievous. Oh, great. Here we go. Cool. Okay. Let's go back and do goodie collecting. Cuz I feel like if I do enough of these properly, then I might actually get, you know, a mini kit for them. I don't know. We'll find out. So, those don't give me anything. Okay. Those do. That gives me goodies. Oh. That's a good. No, not that one. That. That first. Huh. No mini kit. Interesting. Okay, whatever. That works. I will take the splodies. Splodies are fun. Oh, I did not like that zoom in like that. It hurts my brain. My brain, my eyes. That's what I meant. Okay, so these ones give me Lego studs? That doesn't make sense. But, okay, whatever. I'm not gonna question it anymore. I'm just gonna kinda go with whatever happens, happens. Yeah? Yeah. Let's do that. Obi-Wan, you're in the way. What are we supposed to do from here? Do we just... Oh, we hop down. Oops. Wasn't trying to do that. Bye-bye. Okay. So there was clearly something up there to get, but I couldn't get it for reasons. Aww, we need R2! I can't change camera angle. I hate that. That is the one single most annoying thing about this particular, this particular one is that I can't actually do the whole, what do you call it? Camera changing thing? That's what I'm talking about. Whoops. Got him. Splodies! I love Splodies. Splodies are so fun. There is a path down here, and I want to know what it is. But I don't know which way is the way forward and which way is the way secrets. Because I want the way secrets first. Oh, I need that heart. Got it. Freaking rude, man. This doesn't look like the way forward. Ooh, lots of goodies. Damn, look at all them. Is there a thing behind you? There is not. Okay. Cool, we found the way of secrets. The way of secrets is always fun. You know I like me a good way of secrets. Is there a particular reason that both sides were doing that? Come on. Come on. Got him. Okay, we're gonna finish these droids off. And then we're gonna go back in here to collect all the goodies. Yes? Yes. Tis what we do. R2! Seriously? Rude. Hey, R2, can you come back in the other room with us? Are you able to do that? Yes! Because there was a thing for R2 to do. R2, come here. R2! Oops. Aha! Was that just for this? Seriously? Was that all he was there for? Well, that's dumb. Okay, guys, let's go. So freaking dumb. Thought there was gonna be like something epic happening and secrets, but no. Just a stupid platform. Move, Anakin. Thank you. Okay, that's one. Oh, I need C-3PO for that one. Is 3PO here? Apparently not. That makes me sad, guys. Okay, but he can do this one. I exploded something. God, the angle in this is so bad. I'm trying to see where he is through a wall. Whatever. Oh, we gotta walk around. What in all of the name of everything Star Wars related is this chaos? I don't know what any of this is supposed to do. Whoa! Okay, that's kind of cool. Whoa! Hey! 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 Rude! Just end your face. Just end your face. I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go. It was the way I was supposed to go. Now I missed everything. Can I go back? Can I do that? No, no, no. Can I go away? I want to go back through the door. I want to go back through the door. No! Now I missed all the secrets. No! There are so many Lego things up there. I want them all. Look at that. All the goodies! Okay. You. Okay. Come on, jump. There we go. No! Okay, so we gotta go up here and get him. Why is walking up these stairs difficult? Got him. Yikes. Oh, we still gotta fight these guys. Okay. I didn't know this became a thing. But alright. Palpatine's part of the team now. I don't know how I feel about that. Cause I don't like him. Thank you. Oh, Anakin. I love you, man, but come on. There, that's what I wanted. You. Okay. Are there no secrets in here? What was the point? We're not going in that room yet, because I want to get whatever's over in here. Looks like a blue. Ooh, we're almost close to having True Jedi. Okay. We're going to go down here and get these couple of Lego sets, because I want every little bit I can get. We're so close. Give to me. Give all the goodies. I want. Ooh, that's an R2 one. Nope. Thank you. Oh, it's so close. Come on. There's gotta be enough around here to get it. Right? Why is C-3PO not here? Because now I can't get it. I'm sad. Whoa. Oh my. I don't even know where I'm going now, but... Okay. Oh, we are so close. Look at that. Okay, R2. What you got for me? Wait, we can go back? Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, come on. Give. It's down there. Oh, that's that. Oh, okay. So that's how we got in here. Oh, look at that. We're almost there. No, stop it. You're destroying all of my... Ugh. All of my Lego. Everything. Just gone. See, I almost had it, and then I fell into one of those hole things, because I don't know what they are. Okay, there's nothing else over there. This is the end, isn't it? Ooh, no, it isn't. There's still things to collect. Cool. Because I really, really want True Jedi. We're almost there. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, sorry, Anakin. Give me the blue. Thank you. Oh, come on, that's so close. What else do I need to do? Oh, I gotta be R2. 'Cause he can go through that, no problem. Yes, True Jedi! That's what I wanted! Excuse you! Okay, two mini kits. See, I don't even care if I get the rest of them now because I have, like, everything I need. I got a full mini kit for one of those, so I'm good. Hey, R2, I need you to come over here. How do I get him across? Maybe that. Aha! Secrets! That's how you get R2 over here. Oh, R2! There we go. Oh my, this is a lot. All kinds of things happening today. Oh great, Grievous. Now we gotta fight Grievous. Coward! Oh my goodness. Okay, that's one gone. That's two. Cool. Okay, give me all the goodies. All the goodies. All the goodies. That looks like that should open. Okay, let's just keep... Ooh, there's just random mini kits. All right. I will take your random mini kits. I'm cool with that. Crashies! That's not a fun landing. But they're all alive! It works! Works for me anyway! It's totally fine! Okay. So I guess that means we haven't missed a character, so that's a plus. Yay, True Jedi! Have we only gotten True Jedi a few times? I think so.
Look at that Lego stud total. So many Mun Muns, guys. So many Muns.
What are we building? It started to look like a popsicle at first, but... I'm okay with the popsicle. I might have one in a little bit. Okay. So we've rescued Palpatine. And beheaded Dooku. Grievous got away. As long as I don't have to execute Order 66. Because I don't want to execute Order 66. I'm not that bad. Kinda, but I'm not that bad. Anyway. If you guys liked the video, hit the like button down below and subscribe to my channel if you guys want to see more of LEGO Star Wars in the future. The full playlist will be down below me here on the screen for you guys to go check out. And don't forget, the link to the game, as usual, will be down in the description for you guys to check out. So don't forget to hit that notification bell. That way you guys get notified when my new videos go live. And that being said, this is Captain Tiger Lily, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, my little wolfies.